a team of 38 Dutch and 12 Australian experts headed out to the MH17 crash site in eastern Ukraine for the second time to investigate the area for the first time and to search for the remains and personal belongings. Unfortunately, they were unable to access the site because of heavy gunfire near the town of Chatarx. The experts and I are deeply disappointed that we were unable to reach the crash site again. Our colleagues in Donetsk are highly driven and motivated to get to work at the site. They left the Netherlands and Australia with a great haste for this mission. It is frustrating to have to wait to do the job they came to do.